You are now in the world of the last movie you watched. How screwed are you?
Depends.
Generally speaking, crime in most neighborhoods is comparable to reality, so. May. But if I'm stuck living in the same city, it could be Electro coming back. Doc Hawk, the Rhino, Vulture were all promised in that cameo of tech. So who the fuck knows? Also, our unpopular opinion Amazing Spider-Man was underrated dropped too soon. Don't get me wrong. I freaking love Cutie Pie as Spidey, but I think Tui did a better job with story, world building, etc. than the others. To top it off, since I'm here. I hate Stark suit Spidey, always have. Indiana Jones in the Dial of Destiny, so a slightly alternate universe in 1969. Having no usable money or ID would be a slight issue. Assuming the universe is close enough to ours, there is a recession for most of the year, so finding a job might be a problem as well. The actual events of the movie would be easy enough to avoid. Unless I was popped in with the sole purpose of getting involved, if that's the case I'd probably get shot in the first action scene. I'm an underground drift racer in Tokyo and a 25-year-old high schooler from Texas wrecked my car because of some stupid ego bet and what isn't these days? He will end up working for me and eventually put me at odds with the nephew of a high-ranking Yakuza. I'm in everything everywhere all at once. If I stay in my current universe, I'm pretty set. Not much changes. If I happen to be in the Hot Dog Finger universe or the Raccoon universe? Funny enough, still not much changes. I've only seen clips, not the whole thing, but I can remember other than this, so I'm just gonna count it. Silence of the Lambs. I'm absolutely fine because I'm not in America and I'm a meal, so it's all good. Relieved face. Considering the last movie I watched was the Wizards of Waverly Place movie, I think for the most part I'll be okay. I might get turned into something for a little bit, but things should get rectified quickly. Well, I'm pretty screwed because I just watched that new Flash movie and it seems I live in a world where they make the new Flash movie and no Flash is going to alternate timeline me out of it. Well, there's good news and bad news. Good news is, I can party in a hot tub and travel through time, giving me an epic new life. Bad news is, I might have to participate in the sequel. The Meg 2, yup, I'm screwed unless Jason Statham is there with me. Things would have been better if I saw this an hour ago while watched the 40-year-old virgin, such as my luck, Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Say I stay where I am, I'm completely safe, but if I get transported to like Leatherface territory and he's pissed off for whatever reason, I'm dead. Oh god, it was Pixar's Elemental. I'm kinda screwed. I mean, I'll live, but I'll have to go vegetarian. And I hope those little earth dudes can grow me some pot. I watched Blue Beetle, so my life's roughly the same, only with a small chance of some rich villain planning to enforce an authoritarian regime once a month or so. Well, my friend, let me tell ya. I'm stuck in the world of the emoji movie. I guess I'll be spending my days as a walking poop emoji. Yeah, pretty screwed. Don't worry darling, I'm back in an emotionally controllingly convinced my man is perfect. Beautiful, at least this time I can kill him with a glass. Well. The last movie I watched involved a demon monster girl in a house. So like, don't get in that house I guess, call the police, light it on fire with gas. Sharknado seem easy to avoid, as I live in them a lot, but I'm pretty sure it's the same world as Z-Nation, which means things are going to suck very soon. Little Mermaid. 1700s. I'm going to invent the internet and become rich. Probably get killed by a pirate or some disease we now have vaccines for. Tucker and Dale vs. Evil. All things considered, as a heavy-set bearded fellow living in the woods I'm probably fine. College kids are not though. Well, I'm literally about to get my brains fucked out of this world cause it's little Asians W Venus guy. Hopefully I can last more than 2 minutes. Zany face. My Hero Academia 2 heroes. Do I get a quirk? If I get a quirk, totes awesome, I'm never going home. If I don't, then just continue on as I am. I don't remember the last movie I watched all the way through. But the last movie I put eyes on is a Goofy movie's opening scene. So I'm a dog. I'll be the smartest guy around considering the whole town is a bunch of dummies who constantly needs help from a child and his team of puppies. Ferris Bueller's Day Off. Always wanted to experience the 80s in life before 9/11, and before the internet became as intrusive as it is today. Planet of the Apes? I'm in Texas and got guns, so I'm blasting some apes. Granted, I'm not affected by whatever virus was released. X-Men Dark Phoenix, depending on if I'm a cool mutant or have a weird power like being able to see into the future for a few seconds, thoughtful face, lol. I don't have any quarrel with Pumpkinhead or Ed Harley. I will hide in my house with my dogs and cats, keep quiet like I usually do. Lawrence of Arabia. So I'm definitely dead, but how long it takes depends on how much water I have and if I have a horse or camel. I watched Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom last night, so I guess I'm gonna have to get used to eating bugs and monkey brains. Space sweepers. Pretty good. I feel like we're not terribly far off from that reality, so I'd be good, I think. I'd be stoked too. I watched Nimona last night, lol. I'd say it'd be okay as long as I'm not a random peasant getting crushed by a huge pink animal. I'm in Spider-Man 3's in YAC. I think my chances are pretty okay if I just stay home and avoid construction sites or jazz clubs. Depends sorta. I got two word for y'all snoochie boochie, I'm not screwed. But I know who to buy weed from if I needed. 1940s America, in the South, with my skin well fucked, knew I should've done the Barbenheimer double feature. The Postman. Probably not doing too badly. Just stay away from populations and scavenge the rest. Stay away from whole nests. I'm one of the assistants in the Prestige. I guess I'm doomed to drown or get maimed by one of the tricks malfunctioning. Wrath of Khan. If I'm just on Earth or something, I'm fine. If I'm on the Enterprise or the Reliant, I'm pretty screwed. I'm screwed. I have no survival skills and no way to call for help. My only friend is a fucking volleyball named Wilson. Well, I just finished watching Doctor Strange, so I'm still on Earth, but there's magic and superheroes and chaos everywhere. I got an entire grocery store filled with bogus bunts and bean groceries and I can hide in the sewers. I think I'll be okay. Zod is terraforming the planet and the Flash failed to stop him or he completely undid our reality. Either way, not cool. I'm floating around in a gray, featureless void because I can't remember what the last movie was that I watched. Man shrugging. Trolls. I think I'd be okay, but I'd give I could do all the hugging and singing. It would eventually get annoying. The Big Short. I survived the 2008 recession once. Just gotta listen to Michael Burry and I'll at least be okay. Uma Thurman is a president and her hot bi son is dating the gorgeous Prince of England. It's a good world. Growing heart. I'm in heaven at NYC in 1989 and I'm going to be rich. I'll invest it all. Movie was When Harry Met Sally, BTW. Pretty Woman. I think I'm going to be just fine. I might even get some hooker boots to take home as a memento. I'm in Istanbul and I'm meeting all the cats and the people who love them. Kitty, a charming documentary. Last film I watched is Oppenheimer, so I guess I should be alright, as long as I am not enlisted in the war. Pride and Prejudice. No deodorant, no AC, heating up water to bathe, did they make toothbrushes back then? I just watched Hunger Games on YouTube. It's free right now for anyone interested. I would be fricked, lol. Truman Show. Question, am I Truman? Because if I am, I have so many things I can do to mess with everyone. So screwed. The last movie I watched was Hereditary, so I'm stuck in a world with demons or a demon myself. Not screwed. This is actually the life my soul dreamed of before it had the means to tell me what it wanted. I can't remember the last movie, but the last show is A Handmaid's Tale. I will commit suicide so quick. Kick-Ass 2. Because that was on the TV and couldn't be bothered changing over. No idea how screwed I am. I'm in Cincinnati, it's constantly raining, and there's a gang of homicidal bank robbers on the loose. Well, I'm in jail for a crime I didn't commit and my cousin is my lawyer. I'd say my chances are 50-50. The last movie I saw was A Dark Song. Since I'm not in the house doing the ritual, I figure I'm okay. Watched I, Tanya this morning. Great movie. Guess I'm going back to the 90s to relive the scandal in time. I would die firstly because I sleep too long and am too lazy to do anything about it. Woman shrugging. The Batman? I mean, if I'm he it's good, but if I live in Gotham as a regular citizen, no please no. Princess Bride. There's technically two options present, roughly medieval Europe or 1980s America. Just watch Swiss Family Robinson with the kids. I'd actually do relatively well in that scenario. The Whale, so I'll be expecting a visit from an exceptionally motivated missionary. Screwed, I am. Sideways. I'm an alcoholic with severe social anxiety, and I am not drinking any fucking Merlot. Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3. I guess it depends on where I was from and who my friends are. My GF just made me watch Red, White, and Royal Blue. I don't think my life would change one bit. Buck Lawrence of Arabia? No women, riding camels, no water? Sounds like I'm back in Texas. Depends on if I'm going after John Wick or I'm just living in the city like a normal person. Oh damn, my wife was watching the original Jurassic Park movie when I left for work tonight. I think the last movie I watched was Summer Rental. Seems like a pretty good place to be. I think I can avoid getting eaten by the T-Rex, but I'm doomed if the Velociraptors spot me. X-Men First Class. Probably fine, assuming I have a cool mutation know how to hide it. Lara Croft, I will be fine. She never went to Mexico, so for me would be just another day. The Gran Turismo movie. So, the real world? Or a slight variation of it anyways. Man shrugging. I'm in Hive City figuring out what job I wanna do for the rest of my life. B-movie FDW. Not screwed really, my idiot stepbrothers are prepping for the Catalina wine mixer though. Do Evilovia films count as movies? If so, I'm quite excited to be completely screwed. Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3 end credit scene is in Missouri, so I'm totally fucked. I'm getting killed by a fucking clown. Damn you Netflix with your cheesy B-side movie. As long as I stay away from Clark Griswold and his family, I'll probably be just fine. No hard feelings. I'm skinny dipping with Jennifer Lawrence. I'm okay with this outcome. Land of the Lost Saturday morning diner show the family can help me out of jams. 2001 A Space Odyssey. I'm pretty screwed unless I end up living on the space station. Oh shit, I'm on that hill called Hacksaw Ridge. Hopefully I get saved by that dude. I just watched the Emoji Movie after the B-movie so I feel like I escaped hell. I'm in Mission Impossible? How boring, it's just the same but possibly more dangerous. Full movie? Oppenheimer. Last tried movie? Imitation Game, not much of a difference. Meg 2, I think I'll be fine as long as I stay away from the water like I already do.